Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to create a transparent gradient in Adobe Photoshop. We'll be adding this gradient to an existing image to get a fade to transparent or fade out effect on the image. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. Load up Photoshop, and if you want to just have the one image with the transparent gradient, remember to make sure the project file is set to have a transparent background. Add the image you want to add the gradient to. You may need to hit the Enter key to confirm the transformation before it will let you edit it. After this, we need to add a layer mask. To do this, select the layer in the Layers panel, and then click on the icon called Add Layer Mask. It looks like this. Now that you've added it, make sure it is selected in the layer. The mask is the one on the right, and it should be outlined if it is selected. We now need to set up the gradient that we are going to add. To do this, first go to the gradient tool from the toolbar. It might be set to the fill tool, so you can click and hold on it to change it. With the gradient tool selected, go to the options at the top and find the current gradient. Click on the down arrow to the right of it, and then navigate to and expand the basic section. In here, select the black and white gradient by double clicking on it. We now have everything set up to be able to add the transparent gradient. To add the gradient, click and hold at the part of the image you want to be transparent, and then while still holding down left click, drag the cursor to the opposite side or wherever you want the gradient to end. You'll probably want to play around with this for a while until you get the look you are after. Hold down the Shift key if you want the line to be exactly straight. Make sure the beginning of the gradient is within the image for a clean and smooth transition to the background. Once you're happy with the gradient, remember to export your file as a PNG for the transparency if you need it. This can be done by going to File, Export, and then Quick Export as PNG. And so that is how to create a transparent gradient in Adobe Photoshop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.